Hello, and you're welcome again to the Book Show with Abiola Fashina, Evangelist BB. And today you are in for a treat because you're going to, if you have lost hope in God, you are going to find hope in God again today. Because we have with us on the Book Show, the author of the book, Finding Hope in God, is none other than Minister Yvonne Olali Potter. You are welcome to the Book Show.
Thank you. Thank you, Evangelist BB. It's always a pleasure to be in your presence and to be on your platform.
You make me blush.
Thank you.
In the book, this book that you have written is such a beautiful book, Finding Hope in God Through the Storms of Life. You know, all of us are going through life, and definitely you're either going to a storm, you're either in the middle of the storm right now, or you're just getting out of a storm. You cannot escape the storm of life. And so this book is very appropriate for you to go and buy, because you will find hope in God during the times of storm.